So you're literally dropping me off at Balaam, at the airport, and then you're gonna go to where you need to go. You're so nice, dude. Wow. So generous. I respect you. Wow. Okay. Hey, I'm no longer level 132. I'm actually level 108. No, I'm level 2 now. Yeah. I had to recreate my character, so you know what not to do when you're level 2. Well, why don't we just do a freaking heist? I don't know. Of course I'm not hosting it. Thank you. Thank you, friend. Thank you. Bye now. Bye now. Oh my, he's so nice. So he drops me off at the Balaam. And then I don't know if you know guys, but out of all my friends, I am probably the one known for flying. Yeah, again, I haven't played GTA in forever, so I think they've probably all forgotten. In fact, I don't even play GTA anymore. So, oh yeah, oh, the controls on these things. Oh gosh, I love GTA flying controls. I don't F it up. I remember, if you F it up once, everyone gets screwed over. And they all look at you. So just keep that in mind. That guy is so nice, though. Oh, we have a time limit. Oh, he probably shouldn't have dropped me off, because we have a time limit. Oh, this improves my flying skills, because I'm, like, vibrating all over the place here. Oh, I wish I was on demolitions. That's what I'm good at. I can fly a helicopter a bit better than I can actually fly a plane in this game specifically. I don't know if it was a very smart idea to put the level 2 on pilot, even though they don't know that I am technically an experienced CTA flyer. They probably should have not made me a pilot, so I don't screw it up. But like, I won't, because I know how to play this game. But I know the map by heart. Wow, I need to get my flying skills up. Alright. Now, usually when you join a heist like this, this easily, something, it just seems too easy. The guy gave us all 20%. That's 100,000. Because it's a 500,000 win. He got 40%. 200. So yeah, we all get 100,000%. I believe. I don't remember what I saw, but just by math in general. Okay. Okay. I thought the runway was farther away from that. Okay. I'm gonna lower. See, look, I'm level 2. That's so sad. I hope they. Whoa! Am I still landing? So don't land yet. What am I doing? Do I land? No, I don't. Okay, I don't land. No. Where's the demolitions guy? Is he not here yet? Is he not here yet? Well, we did a good job planning this. Demolitions! I need help over here. Wait, am I supposed to land? Evade. What, Dad, what does evade mean? I know evade. I think I know what it means.
Oh, evade. Avoid.
Avoid, that's what I thought. That's what I learned in second grade.
Avoid him, because he's not always escaping like the prison or someone you're like stuck to. Evade's like, okay, it's chasing you, so you gotta evade it.
And that's what I read in second grade. I just wanted to make sure, because okay, so oh, so there's demolitions! Right in time, dude. Jeez. was that guy that was driving? I think. Oh, no wonder he was late because he gave me a ride. I'm sorry. You did give me a ride. You were so generous. I should be nice to you. I guess I could land. No, I shouldn't land because the police. Okay, so no, I should not land. Demolitions. We got a jet. I don't know if you knew that or not. A military jet. That's pretty bad. I would much rather have been Demolitions. The first major vehicle I bought from Pegasus in Grand Theft Auto was the Buzzard. So I had a lot of experience with it for like the next 6 months till I bought something else. This was years ago too. I took flying class 2 on like the first day I bought Grand Theft Auto. Wow. Demolitions, you're doing a great job. I want you to know that. Oh my gosh. Sarcasm, Demolitions. Get to work. Kill that jet. He's chasing me. I think he's above me. Ooh, wow. I think he's above me, actually. But still, he's right on my tail. Doesn't matter about... Should I gain altitude? That... No. No, that wouldn't help me. I don't think. Well, now I'm going towards the jet. Oh, where is it? Let me try and spot it in the sky. I don't see it. It's over there. I can't see it. That's on my radar, so I should believe it. Demolitions, man. Come on. Come on, Demolitions. You got a job to do. Kill that jet. So, are we just waiting for them over there at the prison to get their job done? Is that what we're literally doing? I cannot land. The runway is completely disrupted. Surrounded. I guess you could say disrupted. Space. Oh, shoot. Well, space isn't an option, apparently. Obviously. You know, it's a jet. Oh, God! It's a jet! Jet friend. Listen, we can work this out. Demolitions, destroy that jet. Shoot missiles at him. Technically, you can calculate where he's gonna go. It's like a... It's kind of like, what do you call it? Galaga. Shoot where he's going to be. Not where he is. Wait, is that Galaga? I can't remember if that's Galaga or something else. You should just get a stable position in the air and then... Don't use missiles because they'll outrun the missiles. So you need to use the miniguns on his jet because it's very vulnerable. I hope you know that, Mr. Demolitions. Going too fast, so usually they don't think of bullets. Okay. Come on. Let's do this already. Kill that jet, Demolitions. Ah! What was that? I'm getting targeted. Woo! Whoa. What go boom boom just then? Oh, Demolition dead! Oh, or not Demolition dead, Demolition do good. Demolition.
You're still doing some evading on that pilot. That's pretty
good. Yeah, we can't land until they're done over there at the prison, I don't think. Which will be a while, I think. I think. I have done the ground job at the prison before. You have to kill all them prison guards.
What if it's private?
No, it's not. Wait, it's it might be.
I don't get that. That should not be legal.
No, it's not. Like, well, the government still owns them, technically.
They own it, they just don't directly. It's like they own it, but they want to wash their hands of the corruption, maybe?
This might be private, I'm not sure. I feel like it is private, because what we're getting out is some German dude. Former, I believe. I mean, it takes a while to kill all the prison guards, Dad, you know. One by one, picking them off, shooting them till all their limbs just splatter. Completely disrespecting the economy and the American government. I don't know if you're catching what I'm trying to do here. You don't, do you? You don't, okay. And explosion. Demolitions. You're doing half your job. Now make those explosions go on what you're targeting.
You're still doing some evading.
Well, that's the only thing I'm supposed to do, apparently.
Beat them.
Until they're done.
Seeds. Soups. Beat them. Soups.
This is like the easiest thing I've ever committed to in my entire life in a video game. Fly around until they're done. What am I gonna do when they're done? I should fly over there above the person and be like, hey guys, you done yet? Whoa. You see that? Was that from the jet? That was an explosion. That was an explosion. Yeah, how are you? I'm gonna gain altitude to 2.
Can't eat sausage.
I'm gonna fly by the prison. I already have 5 stars to get.
That is not a prison. That looks kind of like our prison, except way bigger.
Hey guys, what's going on down there? You almost done? Maybe I can see him. Oh! I gotta leave the prison. I have to leave the prison. I shouldn't have done that! Okay, rule 1 in the book of, rules and how to beat the prison break heist. Never fly above the prison during the heist.
Oh, wow. Way to dodge that.
Jeez. Demolitions! The first time was my fault, but that was all the way the jet. Now come on, demolitions. Are you on the ground? Better not be. Demolitions? Help me out, demolitions. Demolitions! How's it going, demolitions? You wanna stop and talk? Next to the road, no part of windshield's up, and completely ignore the stop sign lights as everyone does. And it's really annoying, even though we're 2 really expensive multi-million-dollar aircrafts, most likely, and that's also physically impossible. I mean, to stop in midair, and I mean, you can obviously, but I mean, my motion is determined by wind speed and wind pressure and air pressure and. You know, defining wind speeds over 2 wings, which force my motion to go forward. So I can't really stop in midair unless I'm the Hydrojet, which is completely has different laws of doing so. But, you know, I didn't need to explain that. I mean, it's the only thing I can do, since I'm flying around, waiting for them to get done. Maybe they planned this to be more hectic. I mean, Demolitions is doing kind of a crappy job destroying these guys. And again, it's a helicopter against a jet. Doesn't really add up.
What's more? What do they need? Maybe what's more shrooms?
I'm alright.
Eggs and reach.
I'm alright. I'm alright. I got an award. I'm the fugitive. Hey, demolitions! How's it going up there, demolitions? Hey, demolitions! Hi, demolitions! How's it going, demolitions? Hey, jet friend! Don't try missiles! You're not gonna- Whoa! Gosh dang it! Hey, I had to get to level 3, though.
That's awesome.
You gonna try again, or what? Wait, was I supposed to land?
That's kind of like asking if women are supposed to float.
Yeah, that was a mess up. Now, am I supposed to land, or what? I don't think I was supposed to land. No, it said evade, and I can't necessarily flexibly evade military jets in the sky while I'm on the ground, also with a bunch of police around me. ready to arrest me and throw my booty in prison. Doesn't add up. It doesn't add up. I hate this outfit too. I mean, that looks kind of cool. Okay. Stop the vehicle. Maybe Demolitions will get there before this time. I mean, again, Demolitions did give me a ride and they were super nice. Was that Demolitions? It might have been Demolitions. I'm not sure. If it wasn't, then I'm still going to be angry at Demolitions either way. I'm just lucky, but I get it done better, trust me. I wouldn't have. I mean, I may have. I don't want to be cocky. I may have. You should. I don't know why he was trying to use missiles on. I mean, missiles work. I guess if he's in his like recharge before he attack like strikes again when he's going slow. But I don't like to rely on missiles when it's another aircraft, unless it's like a plane. You know, that's not a jet. A plane with propeller ears. Rather than an actual jet. Okay, so I actually know the exact blueprints for a jet engine. I'm really proud about that. I'm such a nerd. Okay, come on, run, Forrest, come on, break through them leg braces really dramatically. Don't think about how Jenny's gonna become a heroin addict and die of AIDS or HIV or whatever. Just think about the present. You gotta run from these bullies. Let's go. No, that looks deathly. I don't want to screw it up for everyone. That'd be really embarrassing. I like it on big bold letters. It says exactly who died or whatever they did that involves him failing, including dying. I wish this plane was a little faster. I mean, it's the most average plane you can get. Average, like, 4-6-person plane, whatever you can get. Long live the king! Long live Aslan, sorry. I haven't watched Narnia in a while. Read it and watch it. Why don't you love me, Jenny? Another Forrest Gump reference, don't judge me. Now that I know I'm not gonna land, I don't think I have to go in the normal way that you would do to land on the airbase. I think I can just safely. You kidding me? Stylish Titan. That sounds familiar. That was the guy I left from. Gosh dang it, Stylish Titan, you suck! And these are the drawbacks of playing a heist. Oh, $100,000. I know exactly what I'm totally going to get with all that money, which I'm going to receive. It's really hard for you. Unless you're friends with everyone, you have exact communication with them. It's really complicated to perform the heist, you know? Anyways, I'm going to restart. I have yet to fail, and I'm level 2! I mean, again, I have the experience of a level 132. Oh my gosh, are you kidding me? Alright, I'm about to leave. Because that... You can't fail that quickly. Okay. No. Not gonna happen. I'm gonna restart one more time. Nope, they left. I think, anyway. Gosh dang it. Yep. See, you can't play a heist, okay, people? I'm sorry. I'll change the name of this stream to something a little bit more rational. Gosh dang it! Juggernaut, that looks fun. Alright. It says no longer go prison break heist because people suck. specifically Stylish Titan. He sucks the most. Go find Stylish Titan and give him hate. No, please don't. I mean, that's pretty douchey. But he does suck at this game specifically. GTA 5. Back. Crap. Back to the basic crap. Basics. And upload. Okay. I think I renamed the title to something that fits the description of the video a lot more accurately. Stylish Titan sucks. He ruined it for all of us. Well, let's go do something else, shall we? A mission, shall we? Online jobs. Play job. Rockstar created missions. There's no. Okay. That's not gonna happen. Let's just join someone else's job because that's the only thing I can do right now. No. They will text you. Can I wait a minute? Can't I contact Simeon?
How can I help?
This was the classic crap. Okay. Well, Simeon, I'm sorry. You're worthless to me. Okay. Sorry, friend. I don't know why you had to kill me. I don't even have a gun yet. Can I go on the passive mode, maybe? If I had a gun, I'd kill him, but I don't have anything. Do I have money for a gun? Actually, I might try to kill these guys. Or at least defend myself. I'm better than all those guys in so many ways at this game. It just isn't appeared on the outer shell, but inside I have real experience with this. Race, you know. Okay, let's. Let's go, grab. Buy a gun. Of any sort that would help me actually kill things with other things. And then let's do a mission. Why don't you roll when you get to the ground? Okay. Yeah, I unlocked a nightstick. Am I gonna look at the weapons? I was doing this before! Why? Friend, why? There's no. Oh, I was a target? Oh, that makes me feel better. I'm not a biker weirdo. Okay. I'm yet to own anything besides a pistol. Let me try joining a new session. Yeah, I'm gonna find a new session because can't get guns, and guns are a requirement for this game. Besides a pistol. I mean, I have that. Do I need the complete requirements? No. Because you unlock the micro SMG at level 5. So, they don't determine that by that. Oh, this looks a lot better. This looks so much more safer. Oh yeah, so much more safer. What a safe place to be. Hey, friend. Good day to be me. Cause I'm not part of your problems. That's fine. But beast. Oh, I do that every night, woman. Can I buy real things now? No, I can't. Okay, what the heck is going on here? I'm gonna look it up. I'm looking it up, don't worry. Just a bunch of stupid money glitches that never work. No one's experienced this before, huh? That was weird. Ignore this. Okay, well, I found absolutely nothing. Anyways. Nope! Well then. This is just fun on a bun. A bun that is fun. This sucks a lot. I can't explain to you how much I am in suck mode right now. Specifically right now. You know what? I have an idea. Things don't work out for you. You have... Okay, so can I get my weapon? I don't understand. I can't get my weapon out now. I can't run either. What's going on? Alright, that's it. I'm quitting Grand Theft Auto. It's so weird. I have to restart. Wait, is it? Oh my gosh, okay. Because then I gave like one kid in the direction there. One or two, I don't know how many was in the van, okay. Can I please just restart? Quit. Okay. Oh crap. There we go. And I'm bored. Ugh. I just heard myself, that's so weird. Like, I heard myself, hearing myself, through the TV. Crap. Oh shoot, here now. Okay, so if I can't access the guns, I'm just gonna end the stream. Alright, let's get this car, please. Alright, that worked out great. I forgot you can't do that in this.
like paper plate.
Can I, like, get guns, because it's still giving me a tutorial?
Hey, whoa.
I can browse those. I can browse gear. Can I browse guns? I can!
I'm supposed to ask for ID, but screw it.
Oh, you're such a good person. Okay, which gun do I need? I know that this one's a good one. This one just is a fun one. This one isn't very good. This one, oh, it's free, heck yeah. If it's free, I'm gonna take it. I know that one has a built-in silencer. That one's new. That one's new and looks awesome. This is, I don't think is new. Well, out of all these, I'd probably get the normal weapon. Alright. Cool, I can actually do missions now. I can still buy a soda, right? Heck yeah, I got $15. That's 15 sodas. A deliciously infectious soda. A real weapon. Wow. Oh, shoot. That's what you get for not asking for ideas. IDs. I just run out and shoot the first person I see by accident. Guns are toys, not toys. Alright, so let's do something. Lamar? Gerald? I don't know who you are.
What's cracking? Okay, keep in touch. What's going on? Hey, Cole, get your brain out of shock.
Can I do a mission? Like, a real mission? I don't know what it's called when you can't do a mission. I don't like it. Can I do a survival? There we go. No, survivals are... Oh, wonderful. Okay, Can I just race myself and get money? Well, this is weird. I don't like it. Let's do something. Let's do something.
It was not blue blue. That was so stupid, man. I'm sorry about that.
I bet pro sniper dude, I bet I know possibly 60 times more than he does about the game. Cause I was a level 100, oh wow, whoa, what is this? Okay, this is new. I don't know how to play this. This has been new since the last time I played, so. Are we racing or what? I don't know what's going on here, people. Oh, that's freaking awesome. What am I doing? Doing this? I'll do that. What if I... Oh, I blew myself up. Oh, I get it. Oh, it's like Slither. It's like Slither.io. Okay, sweet. I get it. I already understand. Oh, yeah. I know how to do it now. I'll die. I died. Okay, I already understand how to play now. Oh, this is fun. This is fun. No! You can boost? How do you boost? You have weapons? Oh no, I can just flip people off. Okay. This is freaking awesome. What are you trying to do? Corner me? That's fine. Oh! Did I get him? Nah, I don't think I got him. Woo! What if I have my own? What if I have? What happens if I have my own? No. Yeah, I don't know about the techniques. Technique! What if you get your own? Oh, you jerk. You jerk! I was trying to go for my own. I'm trying to experiment and learn. Good thing you killed yourself. Let me experiment and learn. What if I go around and hit my own? Okay! It blows yourself, okay. So just don't hit anything. I can do that. What happens if you stop? You can't stop, okay. Alright, this is a fun game. Whoa! Well, that's fun. That's the edge. I know, it's my first time playing that thing. I was last, obviously. I got one kill. Still got $1,400, which is like robbing a store. Yay. That's fun though. I'm gonna do that again. Okay, I know how to play now. I got tactics in my head. I'm thinking of them right now. I got this, peeps. I got this. Whoa. Blow up if you run into a building. I'm not gonna test it anymore. I don't need to test it. No! Bad. Ah! So if you completely stop, you blow up too. What are these? Oh, speed boost. No! This is fun. It's weird. Okay then. I I'm dead. My green guy again. I'm a freaking Smurf. It should be blue. Hey. Yeah. Don't come to a full stop either. Wow. They sure know the tactics, and I don't. Look both ways before crossing. So, I'm just dying constantly. I have no more lives. I don't like this game. Why was he not dying? Yeah, I know. Okay, so you gotta catch people off guard, that's one thing. Well, I know how to play now. I wish they would have added that a lot sooner, so I played last time I got off for... Oh, wow. Whoa! Oh, these are all deadlines. Okay, I like deadlines. They're fun. I'll get better at them, too. I don't know. I'll just click one. Yeah, pink. Oh, look at this sweet, hot pink feminist ride. Not going that way. No way. Not going. Oh, I see. I see how this works. I see how this fudge. Okay. Well, I learned something. Don't go in the tunnels unless absolutely necessary. You probably die there. Most likely. Ooh! just went in a straight line. That's pretty stupid. Woo! I wish the deterioration of the lines went faster than the actual speed of the motorcycle. Oh crap, I'm gonna die. Just go the opposite direction. I'm gonna kill myself. Don't go in tunnels, okay? Just stay out here. Tunnels are death. Tunnels are bad news. See that right there is bad news. Because you can't completely stop, so... I thought I'd go over it! I thought I would go over it! Whoa! I was gonna say, no way. Whoa! Oh my gosh! I keep thinking I'm gonna go over it, but I just exactly just bleh. I suck at this. I'll admit, I suck at this new deadline thing. I've never played it before, and I purely suck at it. Mm-hmm. There goes all my lives. I hate deadline. I don't want to play anymore. It seems boring. Then I feel like a sore loser. Yeah. I'm gonna leave this, but I feel like a sore loser, but you know, I'm gonna leave anyway. Oh. Oh, Martin's got a mission. Hey, I'll take anything. It's just, I need money. And Martin usually pays a lot. At least over 10 grand. Oh, it's a survival. No, it's not. It's not even a mission. Is it a mission? No, it's not. Music sucks, we change it up. Let me mute him. No.
I'm gonna stop talking, bitch.
Please, please, I want you to stop talking. That would be amazing. No. I want to mute you so bad. No. I don't know what they did to Grand Theft Auto, but they made it suck. The fact that I can't play missions right away. Or could I ever, can I never do that? I don't know. Who cares?
Too much of a rival. Too much, I don't know. It's just, not too much, please don't you.
Why?
I'm just expressing my desire.
Why?
Because your fun is just me, right? You understand that?
Real mission. Oh, ow, my it's not a mission at all.
Thank you.
What is this? This seems crazy and stupid. They're on actual motor. Okay, they're on bicycles. I'm going for this guy. He dead. I can't. Why though? Why? Dude, why me? Get him! Get him! Get him! He's going off road. Go, go, go! He's going. No! Kill him! Kill him! Kill him! Kill him! Kill him! Kill him! Kill him. Kill. Oh, I know what he's doing! Oh, you got him! Oh, you got him! Oh! Is he dead? Oh, come on, back up! Back up on him! Back up! Get him! Oh! Yes! Kill him! Kill him! Kill him! Kill him! You gotta kill this guy! Go! Did you see that? I like this. Did you see him? He's like, I give up. He's like, I give up. I just ran down the hill and it was fun. I wanna do that again. That was fun.
Yeah, this looks like you're gonna have a crew.
No, I'm just talking about the idea of it's fun. Are we doing it again, or are we just going into... I'm in free mode? No! No! I'm a cyclist! I'm gonna get ran over! Okay, come on. We're orange team. Orange team doesn't die.
They give you a slow cycle, too.
Okay, let's go! Let's go out of here! Oh, no. I feel like I can already hear him. We need to hurry. Okay, go like this. Only the, diameter of him is pretty large. Can't really dodge him. Jeez, you've gotten way ahead of me. Oh, I got an itch. I got an itch. I can't scratch it. I lasted long. I guess I get the feeling and know what it feels like to be. Be a cyclist. Oh, you can go off road. I can't see anything. Get my way. Oh, you fell. Go! Drive! You're not gonna make it! Go faster! I'm down. I never played this before. I didn't think of doing anything besides, going forward. Oh no, they're honking! I can hear their howls. No! Faster! Go faster! Woo! Oh, this is where they died last time too. Wait. You got this! You got this! I don't see our trucks! Any trucks is right, Grandma. I'm sorry. If anything, I should know this. No! That's a truck! Go faster! Woo! Off-road! He's coming! He's CUMing! Go faster! No! Wow. He's not gonna let you high. Oh, they're cornering you in. Oh, yeah, there you go. Whoa! Oh, wow. Go faster! Yes! I'm sorry I died. I never played this before. She's good. Oh, 16,000! Woo! They add all these new games. I'm trying to get used to them. I'm in the background there like, yeah, I did something too. Look at me too. Give me attention. You know, that was fun. Let's do Hasta La Vista. That was fun. Yeah, we're doing Hasta La Vista. Okay. I'm about to win a deadline. Those are not my favorite. Which green bar, yes. Sound like pop. Wait, am I gonna get copyright for this? Oh, I might. Yeah, I'm gonna get copyright. No. Sweet. We're gonna play another Hasta La Vista, I guess. The first one's pretty fun. Oh, sweet, yes. Okay. explosion.
Hey, buddy. If I could get an egg sandwich from someone.
Yeah.
Like
yeah?
You will.
Thank you.
Do you want to leave one on it?
This time. Last time.
What'd you get last time?
Right.
Thank you.
Punishment dungeon, eh? Is he coming to kill me? Please don't kill me, I'm innocent or something. I'm not. Oh no, he's not, okay. Oh, that was a seizure. Thank you.
my man Crazy Bone. Yeah.
I wasn't listening. I'm sorry. I just turned commentation back on. Sorry about that. I'm gonna get yelled at a lot, okay? I don't know what I'm doing. I didn't listen to the rules. Do I shoot someone? Oh, yeah, I got a minigun here. Can I get out of first person? I can. Can't jump over things. Run like the wind. I'm dying. I won that, but I did. I have no idea how I won that. He was just walking and shooting in the wrong direction, I guess. Ultra Cat and Wildcat on the same team. Nice. Nice. Oh, I'm jerking out again, okay. So, 2-3, and we won somehow. clear, guys, and just... concentrating. I don't know where they're coming from. Watch out. I wish when you killed them, it gave you, like, health or something. That's a juggernaut. Watch out. Cover. I'm getting the hang of this juggernaut thing. I don't want to be caught in it. Hey, you run, boy! Is he getting pushed by that oil fire thing? That juggernaut's about to die. And I have like way over full health. Wow. I'm gonna just be cocky and run in there because they're gonna die. You guys should be like running, yeah. Winners! I like Juggernaut. I can do Juggernaut. 14,000 for both of us. I don't think he gets the... Hey, now! I think I was the guy who did it. I don't think he gets the idea of standing your ground. Because that's my tactic, and I love it. I think it works. Wow. 5 and 52 beat 88, 77, 143. I would be with 143 if I still had my other account. I'm gonna like that. That was fun. I say Juggernaut again. Juggernaut's fun. I prefer Juggernaut. Wildcat and Ultra Cat. I love that. Even though Wildcat's, you know, kind of been copied and all, and just they already get attention, I still respect it. Still respect it. Wonder what Juggernaut 5 is like. That was fun.
every day you're a little closer to death. But you have this song to get you through it right now.
Shake my world from the ground to my head. cause your music sounds like a dumpster rolling down 5 flights of stairs.
Word, we having a booty shaking contest down here. All the ladies with the fattest ass, get that donkey over here. I'm talking 2 watermelons, 2 whatever. Get that ass here ASAP and shake it for a brother.
Thank you.
Yes. Did you see? That was so stupid of him. I bet he knew. But he just wanted to see if he can kill mine first. That was all on me. That was awesome. I recorded that too. On my Xbox, that is. That was awesome. Wait, we get $22,000 every time we play one of these? Nuh-uh. Are you seeing I racked up to about... Well, that's a lot. I want to replay that. That was fun. Come on, guys. Let's replay. Oh, man. Okay, I was going to say, they didn't replay. I'm going to have to end the stream there, but... They're going to replay. We're going to play. That was fun, guys. That was super fun. I don't know whether I like being the juggernaut or the opposite of the... One sec. Or, you know, the opposite of the juggernaut. The guy that runs around and shoots people. We need one more guy. Alright, guys, I'm gonna be right back. I'm gonna go get a drink from upstairs. I'll be right back. Oh wow. I'm back, guys. We're gonna have Juggernaut with, what, 1, 2, 3, 7 people? Juggernaut with 7 people. That's gonna be a little more than I bargained for, I mean, but it'll be exciting. And hopefully, I can have the really awesome ending kill cam like I did. Okay. Well, I'm not the Juggernaut like I hoped. I don't know whether I look like my character. I made this today, by the way. My character looks, yeah, I don't think I've just sucked Grand Theft Auto. made this today, and everyone's leaving. Crap. Okay, now we have four. Now we have four. This is what I want. Oh, wow. No, we have more than I thought. What, two against four? And most of them are women? Oh, a ginger. Ooh, ginger. But, alright, I guess I have to, oh, boy. Well, this is going to be a lot more hard, because a lot more complicated, I should say. I think you use harder than complicated. I got that messed up earlier today, too. I'm all about that grammar. Okay, this is going to be hard. The reason I'm in first person is so I can easily throw grenades while aiming down on the sights. I'm going to take that. Okay. So I don't know if this is going to be more complicated or not. It is going to be more complicated, I can already tell. They did not spread this out evenly. Nope. Nope. I threw a grenade! Is it going to work? Is it going to work? Is it going to work? No. Juggernaut? Where's my Juggernaut? Okay. And that ginger's not the smartest. I'm dead. Okay. Okay, I think how it's going to have to go down is I'm going to have to leave my Juggernaut to take out these little guys. And then me, a fellow little guy, is going to have to go for the enemy Juggernaut. Which might not work out very well because that involves me into a lot of walking. Yeah, Juggernaut's gonna kill me. You're gonna kill me nice and good. Nice and gouda. Oh, wow, what? Wow, they killed us that quick. No, that's because you sucked at evening out teams. Four against two. I don't agree with that. Could you even some out? Maybe? No? Hope we did, because we're going to lose again. No. You run back there. He's got the right idea. We're just going to defend ourselves. I think we are both... I was about to say, what if we just did my very first tactic and just defended ourselves? Well, he's already got that idea. So I'm gonna what he's doing. Alright, I like this. I like it a lot. Oh my gosh, that freaking pulls in the way. Okay, I'm dead. I'm gonna die again. You can't have four against two. Watch out. Juggy. Juggy. No, Juggy. I lowered both health. Both healths. Juggy! Juggy! Don't tell me you're AFK, Juggy! Juggy, no! Juggy, I swear, Juggy! Juggy! Oh, you silly mother effer. Juggy, no! You killed him! Yeah, guys, I hope you can agree. This is not a fair match. Oh, shut up. Yeah, you had that entire team against two of us. Give us a good one. Give us one that makes sense. I want a replay, but I want the even teams, so it makes sense. You can't have two against four. Even if it was like three against five, that would be better. That would give me... Or maybe if it was two against four. No, two against three. That'd be better because then there'd be two to defend it. Then there'd be like, you can't have one guard, one jug, especially when the jug was AFK, and like four on the other team, three which are going straight at you. Like no other, they don't even try to take cover in the first place. We saw that. That ginger was coming at me. That ginger wanted some of me. I am ginger myself, maybe, kind of, I don't know. I don't have ginger hair. But I do. I do look like a ginger. Yes! Yes, make me jug. I am a good jug. You've seen me as a jug. Stupid. Sounds like music from like Watch Dogs 2 or something, doesn't it? My game organization? I have Watch Dogs 2 and Grand Theft Auto in the same place. Because I think they're very the same. Very like. Okay, anyways. Oh, is it even this time? Is it even? Yes, it's completely even. These are the games I like so I can show you that I can beat them fair and square if it was even. You can sort of hoard these guys like sheeps too. You saw me, I wasn't making moves like a predictable guard would do, trying to run away from the bullets. I would just kind of stay near and just kind of try to avoid the shots. Hey, not gonna happen. Okay, I took first damage, so technically I can say I'm not doing very good on this one. You ripped apart. I did rip apart him, didn't I? Okay, I don't see Jug coming on us this time. I'm not coming on them. I am not a good I wouldn't call myself a good evader. I mean, I think I'd be decent, but I'd rather defend. Somewhere over there. He's coming. He's coming. I see him. You're on my screen. There you are. Oh, this is epic. I'm gonna help you out. Come on, I'm helping you. I'm trying to help. Aureus. Oh. There he is. Kill him. Shoot. Shoot it! Finally, okay. So I ended the kill streak. It's hard to get his head every time he popped out. You know he's not gonna survive this. Oh wow. Okay, we're doing alright. I'm glad the deaths of the guards don't count against your score. Maybe they do, I don't know. Hope not. Where is the jug? Is he just camping back there? Oh, I see their tactic. So we have to evade. Alright. I haven't tried evading, but I can give it a go. Give it a go. I see you over there. Oh, watch out! Can you hear me? I will avenge my friends. Sorry to sound like Race, taking games so seriously and dramatic. Oh no! Oh no! Oh, that's the jug, that's the jug. I gotta watch out for the jug. He knows we're evading, so he's gonna start doing his defense tactic. Should we retreat? I think it'd be a good idea to retreat in advance. I feel like we should. Show him he has to evade on us. Oh, someone left. Gosh dang it. Oh, we're the winners! They must have had more damage. Or because someone on the other team left. I wouldn't call that a fair win, though. Jeez. Why do I have a huge, just black eye? That sucks. That's not a fair win. That was a good game, but it's not a fair win. I didn't win that one fair and square, anyway. Is that the last one we're gonna do? Because my screen seems to be glitching out or something here. Wow, that image though. That image, though. Anyways, if we spawn back in, I'm gonna do whatever I need to do, and then I think I'll end the stream there. Is this free? I don't know, what are we doing? Yes, it is. Okay. How much cash do I have? Like, I'm gonna guess like 10,000, roughly. 84 grand. Holy crap! Whoa! Wow! What can I buy with that? Heck yeah, I'm depositing this. $84,000. I was guessing 10. What can I buy with that? I could easily probably buy a house with that. Oh my gosh, that's crazy. I am blown away by that. Like, seriously, I'm blown away. Do I unlock any missions now that I...
Oh my gosh, I just needed to, level up. Yes! Yes! I'm still gonna keep this as Juggernaut gameplay, but let's do a mission since we unlocked it. I wish you could tell me how much, like, your cut was. No. I might be messed up. What's death metal? No, I know what death metal is. Yeah. Hey, we haven't done it yet. I know. Deal breaker. Let's just do death metal real quick. I am not on a mission yet. I think I just need to level up. That's all I need to do. That's awesome. Still gonna be a while until I get 70 again. So I unlock tank. Yes. No, I want a host. Of course I want a host. I want to do it alone. I don't know if I ever really can express this, but I hate doing missions with other people. I'm not sure if I like my... I want to... Because this is kind of how I dress in real life. Kinda. The Converse, the pants, maybe. But I don't wear a scarf. No hat. And the shirt should be a hoodie. God, that guy is really annoying. So happy about this. I don't actually have a car, so yeah. That sucks. Oh, hey. That's a pretty good, huh? Okay. I do anyways. It's the RPM actor too. I finally unlocked missions too. Oh, I died.
Oh, the hat.
Yeah. Good thing they simultaneously figured we needed two lives. Because we do. All the way. That guy's being annoying. Oh, finally I got this unlocked too. Damn, sister. I'm so calm about this.
mouth shut about you here.
I wonder when you unlock Los Santos Connection. That, I need to, because you get like 22 grand on that every time you play. But you could have compromises so many times. It's so much easier with the buzzard though. I might just wait till I unlock the buzzard to ever do that mission. I'm gonna turn on commentary for a little bit because I'm probably not gonna talk, but I'll turn it back on when I'm.
Spinning round.
Hey, man, y'all ain't the first person I come to, or the second, or the sixth. But Opportunity's knocking right now, and Opportunity's name is LD. Come on over to Benny's Original Motorworks, and I'll lay it out for you.
Excellent purchase. Yeah.
Private business. Get the fuck out. What are you doing here? No visitors, puto!
Die, man. I don't want to fuck up all the time. That guy, he was being a dick. A real verifiable dick. I'm not smart like you, Janet Fitzstone. I'm not a quick answer.
Barrio!
Hey, you have no business here! Get out of here!
Take some goddamn cover!
Shit, good looking, man.
Motherfucker!
private business. Get the fuck out. I'm a chapin. I kick your ass.
Shit! One down!
Down!
Lucha!
Get down!
Get the bag, Holmes!
Hey, sucker!
Oh! Fuck!
Down! Ah! Ah! Oh, Jesus! Ah! Oh, damn!
I'm
yeah!
Ah!
The bathroom!
Oh, shit!
shit! Hey, Laneville! Move!
Christ alive!
Shit, man! Dicks!
What?
All dicks!
Piece of shit.
Shit!
Go fuck yourself!
Patriotism. People need iPhone phones.
Hey, go back to where you came from.
Exactly. Ah! Hey, you going to that party tomorrow?
Bring some nosegays.
I forgot about commentary. I wasn't talking to myself, don't worry, okay. Oh yeah, this one's actually really hard. Piece of crap. That was a wonderful idea. There's one more. Go away. Shut something. Is he bleeding out yet? Yeah, he was. Okay. Oh, he's not. Dang it. Did he die? Okay, let me just take the RV and get out of here. Do you want me to play Resident Evil? On this? I was thinking about it. Probably not. See you, suckers. What's the hole in this thing anyway? Oh shoot, yeah, I forgot. They go to town on this. Oh boy. What if I, like, stop? I thought they would, like, fall over on their bikes. I thought it would look really stupid. They get up next to me, I'll just, like, smack them off the road. It'd look really stupid. For them, that is. Like, for example. Oh, yeah. Oh, I'm gonna die. Oh, I died. Oh, shoot. How do they have such good aim? And while I'm in an RV? Sucks, I guess. Well, I guess I could retry and I won't spawn all the way far away again. But I think this is where I end the stream because I'm getting to the point where I don't want to play anymore.
nice. Now keep your mouth shut about me, you hear?
For the two of us, I gotta keep enough lettuce to support your shoe fetish lifestyle. So rich and famous, Robin Leach will get jealous. $500,000 for the stove, taking trips from here to Rome. So if you ain't got no money, take your broke ass home.
Thank you.
Oh, I wish I could have done commentary. Merlin was sneezing, and it sounded so cute. Anyways, I'll turn that commentary back on for a little bit. Can you sneeze again, Merlin? It was really cute last time. Oh wow, are you kidding me? I'm gonna shoot you, lady. Wow. She was a corrupted code. You suck at driving, man. Worse than me, and I suck at driving horribly. A little boost, for God's sakes, he can't make it to himself. Let's not do jumping the jury, that takes too much. Diamonds are for Trevor, yes, that's a good one. They already know. Grandma, what do you want to call me that? Yeah. My dad said, yeah, I guess. Okay, I'll read those two. Come on.
vent, like straight down my neck, like not even through the mouth, just cuts to the hole inside. Psychopath, just going straight into this room, probably. Yeah, I'm the driver! Everyone get in! Beep, beep, beep! I actually prefer being the driver, not the freaking shooter. And I'm responsible for all that crap. No! Raccoon Man! No, no, don't jump at that! Don't jump out of the boat! No, wait, 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 I'm coming. Just drive, 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 drive. I'm dead.
Ooh, hey brother, we gotta get going, alright man?
Okay.
Alright dude, wait now.
Alright.
Sorry brother.